Kaniweka wapi?
Kanitoa chini, kaniweka katika, nitoa katika, niweka juu. Mungu wangu ni waajabu.
Mungu wangu ni waajabu.
Mungu wangu ni waajabu. Mungu wangu ni waajabu. Mungu wangu ni waajabu.
In our orphanage that we are helping here in Gilgil, can you?
Mungu wangu ni waajabu.
Haza wa final say. Something okay?
Yes.
Everybody say praise the Father.
Praise the Father.
Okay, now I'm going to tell you these words and then you do something, okay?
Yes.
We are going to say in the kingdom ministry, as the kingdom citizens, we have our way of praising the Father and our way which we respond to issues which makes us, our hearts merry and jovial, okay? Yes. So if I tell you victory shout, we say woo! Victory shout!
Woo!
Victory clap! Victory shout!
Woo!
Victory clap! Victory shout!
Woo!
Victory clap last week! Praise the Father, you can be seated now. We thank the Almighty Father for such a wonderful time and a privilege to have at least our visitors who have come to look for us, whom the Father has ordained this time, the last days, through the appointed Son, our Pastor Apollos Sikiboloi, so that they may oversee the business of the kingdom in the nation of Kenya. In fact, Kenya, we are now privileged to have this light, which many countries have not met it. But in Kenya, especially in Africa, we could be maybe, I don't know, number one or three, but I believe number one, that Kenya, Nairobi, has been privileged to have the message and the manner of revelation from the appointed Son, our beloved Pastor Apollos Sikiboloi. Come on, victory shout!
Woo!
Amen. Brother Ricky, welcome.
Big game of course.